We're the D-Day Darlings.
Okay. And you all have normal jobs, I take it?
Yes.
I'm a wedding executive at a hotel. I do some waitressing and work in a department store.
Why have you decided to come on the show?
Well, we're keeping the wartime spirit alive and we're trying to put it into the new generation. That's our mission, that's what we do.